4月26日、ニューヨークフィルハーモニックとのコンサートから1週間も経たないこの日、小曽根はイギリス・エジンバラのステージに立っていた。共演するのはスコティッシュ・ナショナル・ジャズ・オーケストラ。リーダーのトミー・スミスは80年代に一世を風靡したイギリス人サクソフォン奏者だ。この日演奏するのは、小曽根がジャズオーケストラ用にアレンジしたモーツァルトのピアノ協奏曲第9番。単なる編曲ではなく、モーツァルトの原曲に自身のジャズの曲奏を加え、クラシックとジャズを融合させた独自の楽曲になっている。小曽根はモーツァルトを現代にどう蘇らせるのか。初の試みに入念なリハーサルが行われた。
Thank you very much. A lot of our projects start many years in advance, and this one began in 2009 while Makoto Ozone and I were traveling on a train from Litchfield or Lincoln. It began with an L, I remember, down south. We were on the train, and Makoto had just played Rhapsody in Blue with us, and I wanted to invite him back to do an entire concert, so we had to think what might be in the second half. And Makoto said, how about Mozart? And I said, you're commissioned. So 2 years and 8 months later, he began. And here we are with a wonderful arrangement that we premiered in Inverness last night. And I've known Makoto for 30 years, long time. Makoto Ozone is an extraordinary musician. He surpasses all the limits that are available to mere mortals like me, and he's so inspiring. He can do anything, this guy. He is a world champion and a maestro. Please welcome to the stage, Makoto Ozone.
Can I say a few words? Yeah?
Good evening. Wow, thank you so much for coming out tonight to hear this Mozart, which is very rare in jazz concert. It's so nice to be back at Edinburgh, and this is my fourth time here, right? The first time was in 1986. And I'd like to find out how many of you actually have heard or know this concerto, particular concerto number 9. How many of you? Oh, okay, you know it very well. So I think you're gonna get a big laugh out of this one. I hope. So, I guess we're ready to go, right? Okay, I hope you enjoy this. It's Mozart, piano concerto number 9, Genome, in E-flat major.
Quiet. Okay. Take my watch off. This is turning out to be a comedy show. Here we go. Four beats.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Alan Kosker on drums.
Wonderful.
Tommy Smith.
Makoto Ozone. Rue Patterson. Chris Grieve, Tom Walsh, Callum Gourlay, the Scottish National Jazz Orchestra, thank you so much. Makoto Ozone.